I'm totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay? Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What? Hey, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
It's Bazo. Akuri now. Dobone, Zarahe. A dinne.
Oh, the year. Katna's dad. Bendako, a doth kath. Ah, do a bendago no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I'm just going from town to town. No real plans.
I see.
Do you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
Are you coming? You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida.
Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
I'm so scared.
exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days, lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack. Let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jordy. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50-some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Huh? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from, what you're doing here. You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. Anything else need doing, Paul?
No, but maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check. Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa, Steve. Whoa.
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy. Easy, boy. No, I didn't. This is between him and me. Yashki? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
Want to take a shower? It's behind the bar. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Thank you.
Jody! Jody, I told you to stay in your room! You could have been killed!
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? Whoa! Okay. Okay, my fault. My fault. I'll be more careful. I need to figure out how to go forward.
Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go!
Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back.
Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitzo has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something. Hey.
Jay! Jay! We can't declash.
Oh, Shaza? The bear bar is shut.
اي اه شي عنده ليش ايش
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Gaiden, the pump's running again.
Can you see anything, Aiden? This one has no talisman.
Ah.
around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this.
Here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
The fire. I have
make a fire in the front of the house.
Jody! Shimasani!
People have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
Ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
And his ancestors. He's happy where he is. So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jody! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
Took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.